Take a good look at this deputy's face. Does it ring a bell? Patrol Lieutenant Eric Fields is a dead ringer for Dwayne "The Rock" Johnson, only wearing more clothes. For years, his co-workers at the Morgan County, Alabama Sheriff's Department have teased him. Even perps he's collared have mentioned it.
They look at me and they're like, my goodness, you're The Rock.
But only after this woman,
like, people swear up and down it's him,
noticed his photo posted on the Sheriff's Department Facebook page.
Look at him. You cannot tell me that is not Mr. Dwayne.
Then posted it on TikTok. Did it go viral?
It's very flattering.
The real Rock may do more knocking heads and discharging weapons and jumping out of windows than the actual deputy, but yeah, Deputy Fields knows how to deliver The Rock's signature line.
Can you smell what The Rock is cooking?
His wife once took an action figure of The Rock from his wrestling days and used clay to transform it into an action figure of her hubby, the deputy.
She's The Rock.
Both the look-alike and the real Rock tend to fight on the side of right.
I like bullies.
I don't like bullies.
Lieutenant Field says he's using his 15 minutes of fame to raise money for a fellow deputy, Sergeant Chris Dillard, diagnosed with ALS.
But he is a fighter.
Deputy Fields hasn't yet heard any feedback from The Rock himself.
He might be looking and saying, that guy don't look like me. I'm a lot better looking than that guy, you know.
Yeah, but who smells better?
Can you smell
what The Rock is cooking?
Jeanne Moos, CNN, New York.